Happy Wednesday! We are halfway through the week, and this is your reminder that you can always advance your career and follow those dreams of yours. If you always dreamed of working in the medical field, then this is a video for you. Today we'll be talking about two amazing courses that we offer here at ENS Academy, which are EKG technician and phlebotomy technician. So what does an EKG technician do? An EKG technician administers a variety of cardiovascular tests, including the electrocardiogram, which measures the electrical activity of your heart through small electrodes. EKG technicians also have a lot of direct contact with patients. They schedule the appointments and they prepare the patients for the procedures. During the procedures, they also try to keep the patients as calm as possible so that the test results can be accurate. Now let's talk about a career as a phlebotomy technician. Phlebotomy technicians draws and prepares blood for medical testing, transfusions, and donations. Phlebotomists are trained to draw blood through venipuncture or finger pricks, or in case of infants, heel pricks. Typically, phlebotomists work in hospitals, clinics, outpatient care facilities, diagnostic laboratories, and blood donation centers. You can let us know what you think about these two amazing careers down below in the comment section. I hope that this video was inspiring to you and that maybe it will inspire you to advance your career and take a course with us. You should visit our website to check out all the classes that we offer, and I hope that you have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll see you tomorrow.